Consider a series RL circuit connected across a generator delivering a square wave voltage of frequency f equal to 150 Hz. Then the period of the generator, which is given by t equal 1 over f equal 4 milliseconds. So t over 2 equal 2 milliseconds. The resistance of the resistor is R equal 1 kilo ohm. This experimental simulation studies two cases referring to the values of L. First case, L is equal to 700 millihenry. Then 5 tau, which is given by 5L over R equal 3.5 milliseconds. Therefore, the growth and the decay processes of the current need a time of 3.5 milliseconds to reach the steady state. Since 3.5 milliseconds greater than 2 milliseconds, therefore the steady state is not attained. Now let's start the simulation. The red curve represents UG as a function of time, while the blue curve represents the voltage across R as a function of time, but the voltage across R is similar to that of the current. We notice that the current neither reaches its maximum value nor reaches its minimum value. Now let's study the second case. If we vary L from 700 millihenry into 7 Henry, in this case, the value of 5 tau becomes 35 milliseconds, which is much greater than that of 2 milliseconds. So the curve that represents the current as a function of time during its growth and decay can be considered as a straight line, or the current varies linearly with time.